two shriekers if I ever break one of them. The other one's there. One thing I could do is just take the stuff and run. This is nerve-wracking. There's a shriek over there. No matter what I know I'm going to set off a shrieker. I know I'm going to spawn a warden. It's just a matter of when. And will I have been able to get anything out of it before that happens? Break that shrieker, there's a big chance that the warden will not spawn anywhere near me, but near the shrieker. There's also a chance that he'll spawn near me. No matter what I do, I need to get over there somehow. So much. The music is epic. I'm trying to find a spot that doesn't have as much sensors or shriekers. So far, every place that has a chest has a shrieker. I found the snowballs though. Two shriekers right over there, one side, two sensors, another sensor there, break that shrieker, it's gonna go to that sensor. Possibly going over to this one. I risk there being a shrieker inside, though. Because that is possible. I've been through that before, and it sucks. Absolutely zero skulk, though. So, could there be a shrieker here? No. This area is completely free of skulk. Do I dare to risk it? No sensors, no shriekers. That's the closest shrieker, but that should be able to get it. You say go for it. Oh. Woo. Hurry, though. Okay, well, I looted one chest successfully. Without having to worry at all about that. Should I just set a shrieker off for the fun of it? No. I mean, they despawn eventually. I know they do, but I could just easily teleport out of here. Shards. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what else to do now. Cause this is a bad spot. No matter where I go, there's a bad spot because there's gonna be two. Keep exploring for the vibe. Alright, fine. I could continue this way. I haven't been this way. What is that creepy noise? Oh, it stops. Okay. Let's go around. Oh, water. You've got to be kidding me. Don't touch the water. It is so dark. I can't see a single thing. Baker right there. I am not liking this. Oh! What? One, two, three. Excuse me? It's like the game wants me to die. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Oh, no. Chess, but how close is a shrieker? Two shriekers. Nope, no way.
Hey, look, the stream's not lagging. Never.
Oh, this could ruin exactly everything. Please don't. don't go off as I'm... Holy shriekers! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all the way over there. 5, there's one up there! Why are there so many shriekers? I don't understand. Oh, this is so wrong. Oh, that is so wrong. How many shriekers are here? One shrieker there. That's not it. No, impossible. That can't just be one shrieker. Has to be another one. I bet there's gonna be a shrieker just like the one I had to deal with in the past. Oh, the music's becoming creepier. I don't like this. There's gonna be a shrieker around the corner or somewhere hidden and... If only I had Swift Snake. Okay. If all goes well, there is only one shrieker here. Oh, okay. Okay. I think that's enough. Okay, I'm just gonna sneak my way out. If I can find the way out. Think that's enough. The problem becomes to sneak all the way back. There are four of them right there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. Nope. That's the wrong way. This is the wrong way. No more. No more. No more. Nope. 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 Lights! I wish to see daylight. I never wish to return down there, but I know that's not gonna be it. I know that I'm going to return there. I did it! I got sensors from that. I got the shriekers. Yay! Happy music. Oh my god, I never wish to redo them. That is the scariest.
You probably won't have been doing it if you
never
don't want to.
Huh?
You probably will end up redoing it if you don't want to, which is bad.
I probably will, but I would have to do it with other people to get rid of the shriekers at the same time.